despite its name, heart failure doesn't mean your heart is about to stop. It means it's struggling. And the impacts are felt head to toe. Heart failure occurs when either the left or right side of the heart doesn't work properly. When the left side of the heart isn't working like it should, blood gets backed up in the lungs. This makes you short of breath. Also, not enough oxygen-rich blood is getting to the body. This causes fatigue. Because the kidneys are getting too little blood, they don't make enough urine, so fluid builds up in the body. This can cause swelling in the body, most easily recognized in the lower legs and feet. When the right side of the heart isn't working like it should, blood returning to the heart backs up in areas throughout the body. This also causes swelling in the lower legs and feet. The sluggish flow of blood in heart failure can also lead to blood clots forming in the heart. They can travel to the brain and cause a stroke. Blood clots can also form in the legs and then travel to the lungs, a potentially serious condition. Finally, the failing heart can develop dangerous heart rhythms that can cause cardiac arrest. Early recognition and treatment can significantly improve quality of life and outcomes.